to Rankin, Mendenhall making the trip up Highway 49 to take on the Florence Eagles. Home team moving the ball in this section of the action. The lefty Cole Robinson is going to hit Austin Matthews on the bubble screen for big yards after the catch. If we showed you this whole highlight, you'd probably think that Florence is going to beat Mendenhall. Wrong. Wrong. Mendenhall wins 52-7.